By good morning, do you mean a good morning that you're having, or just a good morning in particular?
Both of them, I suppose, at the same time. However, how can I help you?
Well, I suppose that remains to be seen. I'm looking for an adventurer in these parts.
An adventurer? I don't imagine anyone in these parts going having much interest in an adventure.
We'll see.
Anyone here today?
Good evening, Joel. I'm at your service.
Bilbo Baggins at yours.
Where's the supper?
What supper?
The supper!
Good evening, Mr. Baggins.
Mr. Gandalf?
Supper! 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 Supper!
Now tell me, please, are there any more of you?
There's one more. He's just running a little bit late.
Very well, then. No, that's him.
It was a long journey here. Better be worth it.
It's good to see you, Thorin.
You too.
Okay,
so
Mr. Baggins is
true. Wait, Mr.
Baggins. Yes, Gandalf?
We're looking for an adventurer to join us in our journey to Feast Hall.
An adventurer? I don't think I can do this.
Wait, death by fire? Struck by lightning? I can't do this, Gandalf.
Where are you going, Gandalf?
I'm looking ahead.
Are you sure that's the wise decision? Are you really sure?
Yes, I'm sure!
Bilbo! Bilbo!
Why?
I think you should go talk to the trolls. They won't know the Hobbit.
But they're trolls!
Go, Bilbo!
No!
Bilbo, you have
I don't want to be any trolls! No! Fine, Thorin.
Hey, you! What are you? I am a scientist.
I'm a first player of Hobbit. I'm a Hobbit.
Let's go eat!
Yeah!
This looks like a good place to camp out.
I feel like there might be some goblins around here.
Goblins?
It'll be fine.
Goblins? I don't think I can sleep with goblins around.
It'll be fine, Bilbo.
You be the lookout, okay?
Okay. Are you sure that I should sleep with you?
It'll be fine, Bilbo.
If you really want to, you can be alone.
Okay, if you say so. Whoa, what's that?
Bilbo!
This could be. Just
Bilbo, now isn't the time to rest. You don't know what it's
so
in
hungry. Place. It's been such a long time.
Shut up, Stomper.
Oh my god! Spider!
Bilbo,
where'd you go?
What are you?
Really perilous. I almost got killed 3 times.
The gold in the end will all be
worth it. Guys, I think it's time that we part ways. I have some reasons to take care of.
Now?
No, you can't leave us!
No,
you can't leave the adventure!
Guys, don't silence, leave us! Silence.
Thorin will be able to take care of you. And don't underestimate Bilbo.
But really, you don't know what's in these forts. There's elves.
I'll be fine.
They can kidnap us.
And Bilbo? And giant and spiders and wargs and goblins.
Farewell.
Business here.
Never.
This one's gonna be a tough one. Put him in a different cell. Away from the rest.
Keep going, keep going. Get down. Hey, you, come with me. Come with me. In there, in there. Come on, with me. Up there. Come on, keep it going. Up there, come on. In there. Get down.
Or get in your cell. And stay there.
this is good. Come on, come on. Okay. Go wide.
I see the bomber on it.
To me.
Nope. Oh, where'd you come from?
I have an invisibility ring. Come on, let's go.
So what's the plan?
Well, I have been thinking long and hard. I do have a plan, but it involves us getting wet.
Wait, before all of this, how did you escape? I didn't even see you come.
This is how I escaped.
What is it?
This ring made me invisible.
So this is how you escaped the Gollum?
And Gollum, yes. Let's go, guys.
Let's keep going. So your plan is to jump down there?
Yes. It might be a little bit perilous, but I think that it will help us get away from these wood elves.
Okay, whatever.
So,
why don't you go confront the dragon?
Yeah, it's a good idea. You have the ring.
I told you he wasn't worthy. Well, someone has to go do it. What in the
Whoa!
Oh, Smaug the Great, I have come to see if the tales speak truly of your greatness.
Smog! It's Smog! Ah!
that I killed Smaug, and we don't get any of that treasure?
No!
Is it fair that the dwarves did nothing, yet they got all of Smaug's treasure?
No!
This means war!
Yeah!
Who's with me?
Me!
Elfin shield. They have the Arkenstone. May you rest in peace, Thorin. May you rest in peace. It's been a long, perilous journey, but as you guys said, it was very much worth it in the end. It was very sad at the end, too. Thorin died, and Feely and Keely also died. May they always be in our hearts, forever. Farewell, dwarves.
Farewell, Lobo!
May we see each other again in the future.
Yes.